Okay, so the Golden Flashes are in the house.
Yep.
First, were you 2-2 at NCAAs or one?
1-2.
1-2.
Yeah.
I was watching your match against that gigantic Wisconsin guy. That dude's massive.
Yeah, he was definitely long.
He finished 8th, I think. I think he was 8th.
Yeah.
So he's All-American.
Yeah.
He has some tough matches at the NCAAs this year.
I mean, every match is going to be a tough match there.
No. When you guys look at, you know, what you're doing at Kent State, are you coming back? Come back next year.
Oh, for sure.
Why would you be bothering to come to this if you weren't coming back next year?
Yeah.
Look at this event. You guys kind of got the under U23s is what it is. It used to be in Akron. Did you get to wrestle in Akron at all?
Yeah, my freshman and sophomore year I did.
That was sweet.
That was cool, man. First time wrestling freestyle there.
15 minutes from your doorstep.
Yeah.
Now you kind of get it taken out from under you. It was supposed to be at Spire. Was it Akron? Now it's in Nebraska.
Yeah.
Kent State makes the choice not to travel, but you're going to come here and get matches. What's that mean to you guys?
Yeah, I mean, this means absolutely nothing. This is just a fun experience, getting more matches, wrestling freestyle, which I don't do often. This is just another opportunity to wrestle.
So you guys are, you know, it's better than sitting at home and not doing anything,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, in the end, this doesn't mean anything, but just another experience.
Are you going to have fun?
That's the plan.
When you look at, you guys get tickets to go to Cedar Point. Have you ever been to Cedar Point?
No, never. That's what everyone in Ohio talks about, how great Cedar Point is, though, so we'll see.
Okay, I know it's not whatever New England fun you have over there. First off, where are you from?
I'm from, I live right outside of Boston.
Okay, I think people can hear it in your voice.
Yeah, a little bit.
This season was a rough season for everybody, right? It wasn't just Kent State having a rough season, but you guys pulled through at the MAC tournament.
Oh, of course.
You got some big ones at the MAC tournament.
Yeah.
Right? McNasty got a title.
Oh, yeah.
And then Kamara made it. Who was the fourth qualifier?
McCracken.
McCracken, yeah, 97. He got an at-large.
Yeah.
He had a rough MAC tournament.
Yeah.
He didn't place, right?
No, it was just, sometimes you have bad days. Just having to happen on not the best time for him. But he came through. You know, we all knew how good he was. And he ended up getting that at-large.
He'll be back. You'll be back. Kamara will be back.
Yep.
Now he's going to Wisconsin.
Yep.
Which hurts.
Yeah, it's tough, but you know, whatever's best for him, you know, I'm happy for him. So,
when you look at, you know, wrestling massive 25 pounder from Wisconsin, I don't know if that guy can be a 25 pounder another year. He's massive. Do you feel like you've grown into the weight because you were small for 25 to start?
Yeah, you know, I think I'm at a good spot now. I'm not too heavy. I only walk around like 34, so.
That's all the bigger you get?
Yeah, you know, but it's like a good spot where I feel like I'm not cutting too much to make 25, but I'm not, not too small at the weight either. Like a good in between. But for this, you know, making 59 kilos is very easy. Day before, honest, some weighing. Yeah, so coming out here to have some fun, scrapping, no matter what the weight or size is, you know, just having fun with it.
This is the last time you wrestled, was it at NCAAs?
Yeah.
So this is your first live wrestling in a while.
Yeah.
A couple months.
Oh, yeah.
I'm kind of like pumped. Do you guys know who you have first and what, you know, because it's like, it's all MAC teams and Binghamton and Lake Erie College.
Yeah.
So it's all MAC teams, Clarion, Lock Haven, Bloomsburg, you guys, Cleveland State, which is the MAC, and then those other two teams who are EIWA and then and D2. Is there anybody you want to wrestle more than anybody else?
Dude, it doesn't matter. You know, like I said, I'm just here to have some fun, get some matches, whether I win or lose in the end. You know, it's a stress-free environment, just scrapping.
All right. Do you go back to New England much?
I plan on going back next week. You know, training out there a little bit. Hit the beach. Can't wait.
Oh,
to go to
the beach. They got a beach here, too.
Yeah, it's not the same.
You're right. That's the ocean, right?
Yeah.
What's your degree going to be in? Do you already have a degree?
No, I'm an exercise science major, and I got an entrepreneurship minor. So I kind of
picked You'll have minor. Two. You'll, yeah. Okay, so you'll have a major and a minor.
Yeah.
Awesome. All right. You guys going to get warmed up here soon. Some kids are resting. You got anything else for me?
I mean, just out here living the dream, man. Thank you for the interview.
All right. Barry, you're the man. Thank you for the time. Good luck. Give everybody the stickers.
All right, we'll do.
And make it happen, all right? Good luck today.
Sounds good, man.